Hi class, good morning. It's me again, Teacher Jeng. And sa finals na tayo. So as promised, I'll be sending you your hands-on activity. So I'll be explaining to you your hands-on activity. So you need to create a JavaScript program to change car colors and color name by clicking any of the 7 buttons below the car image. Halimbawa, pag-click mo yung kulay blue dito na button, is magpapalit yung color ng car. So with the name, magiging 86 lapis blue pearl siya. So yan yung mga gusto kong ilabas na ilabas ninyo dun sa system ninyo. But ito, papakita ko na lang sa inyo. I've created one like this. And diba? So if I click on the red, nagpalit agad yung red color ng car. So with the name. Tapos sa specs naman, ayan naman yung specs niya. So, pag nagbawas ako, nagdagdag ako ng item, is nagpapalit din yung amount or yung price ng car. So, yan yung gusto kong ilabas ninyo. Alam ko mahirap. That's why I'm challenging you that if you're going to subscribe on my YouTube channel, the first 30 students who gonna subscribe on my YouTube channel is that isi-send ko yung source code. Para yung JavaScript na lang yung gagawin nyo. Hindi nyo na kailangang mag-create ng website na to. Just the JavaScript. So, I'll be sending the link in our Facebook Messenger or in our Facebook group. Subscribe in my channel and I'll be sending you the link. Ciao!